Hey there.
Hi there, and ho there. Gird your hurtin' hippie. Minus 22 Celsius. I'll put it up there. Minus 22 Celsius with wind chill, minus 32. And what the hell is the hippie doing outside walking? Well, my friends, people walk their dogs too. But hang on a second, somebody, let me just pause. And it's hard to pause because I gotta take the glove off. You cannot go without gloves in this weather. So why is the hurting hippie at 9 o'clock in the morning walking in this cold? Well, Pasha's not feeling well. Probably just a sore tummy from a weekend of snacks and fun and a bit of a lack of sleep. But he might have some kind of stomach bug. I'm hoping not. I'm hoping not, friends. But I went to give him some Pepto-Bismol and calm his stomach down. And my Pepto-Bismol was, I barely ever use it, was aged. It was beyond its expiry. I have learned to always double check that expiry every time I'm using something I haven't used in a while. And
dad.
And that's my boy sending a text as I'm going. So I didn't tell him I was going to do a video, but here I am. But this isn't about him. You know, what I was going to do, I'm going to have to keep changing the hands. You enjoyed that little musical interlude. I had to do something to transition from there to here. Happy Sunday, y'all. Here I am, finally, in the warmth of my home. That isn't my home, but it looks warm. I haven't even picked the background yet. I'm just kind of telling myself what it shall be. My friends, today is Battery Dead Day. Fail day. Why does it say fail when you start the video like that? Well, because I've had just failure after failure today. As I was walking in that cold, cold temperature, the camera said, no, it's too cold for me. It's too cold for Google. My Pixel died. It had, like when I got back here, there was 60% battery. But out in the cold, it wasn't going to do a damn thing. But I think I believe that nothing happens without a reason. Or the better way to put it, everything happens for a reason. And I think there was a reason that I was walking along talking to my phone while it was totally dead, not recording. And then it died. And then I come back here and I get my studio all set up and I sit down to try to record another one, and then the battery to this camera dies. Yeah, here it is. The battery to this camera is right on the edge too. And I think it's kind of telling me, no, Gord, you aren't going to do what you had planned to do. I had planned to do a kind of Gord Talks About Iran light, because a few of you have asked. However, I went really in-depth in my Patreon account in a hippie unplugged, where I got really deep into it. So I don't think it's fair to those people who are paying every single month to support this channel that is what I have always given them sort of as an additional gift. That, yeah, they're paying to support this channel, and this channel is improving and growing and getting better. But I feel my way of saying thank you to them, and they are right and left-leaning people, I promise you, the list is below. If I started bringing politics onto this channel, first of all, I'd lose some of you, and I think that's a shame, and I think you all, if you think, yeah, you'd lose me, you gotta think about yourself inside, and think about, am I living in one of these bubbles? Because we all seem to be. So I decided I'm not going to talk about it, not right now. If any of you really want desperately to discuss it, or find out my views on it, you could either email me and we will talk. When I find the time, I promise you I'll be open about it. Or start contributing, support this channel, go to Hippie Unplugged and have a look at what I had to say. It's nothing notorious. Gord is centrist. I lean right in some areas, I lean left in some areas, and in today's world, it really doesn't matter a hill of beans, because you say the wrong thing, you're in trouble anyway. And I love this channel. I love all of you. So I'm not going to disturb this channel and its future just to espouse some opinions that are just strictly opinions. And, opinions are like buttholes. We all have them. And not everyone wants to see it. Friends. I don't even know where to go from here. My day has been a crazy one. I did not sleep well. I think I had 2 hours of sleep. And I was lying in bed from 6 till about 8 o'clock in the morning, 8:30, when finally I heard my young boy get up. So I thought, at least somebody will be here. And I hopped out. But Pasha was feeling so bad. His tummy was hurting, and I guess it was hurting during the night. So I went and I knew I had some Pepto-Bismol. I went and grabbed the Pepto, but I look at the, and he's never had it before, but his tummy was really, really hurting. And I checked everything else out. It just seemed like upset tummy. And he was up late last night, eating snacks, had a big meal, all that kind of stuff. So it seemed like time for Pepto. But upset stomach, diarrhea. I get those commercials and I feel sorry for a company that has to try to figure out proper commercials for a poop remedy. But anyways, I digress. He wasn't feeling well, and it's minus 33 with wind chill, 35 I think by the time I was on my way back, or worse, and it's just getting colder, and I had to go and get some Pepto. You got to look after your kid. So off I went. And then the phone died on me. And then I got the Pepto. And I thought on the way back, hey, you know what? My son hasn't had a gift card for his Roblox or other things he plays online. So he's not feeling very well. Just to lift his spirits, I'll also get him a $15 Roblox gift card. So I stop at the 7-Eleven, I get that, and it also gave me a chance to warm up a bit on the way home. So there I go after about 2.5 kilometers of walking in that cold. I get home and we go scratch off this card and it doesn't work. It's either scratch or peel. So you go to peel and it just tore it apart. So not much choice in that matter. I know I could have done it another day, but tomorrow's going to be colder than today. So I grab that card, I grab my receipt, and I bundle back up again, and off I go to the 7-Eleven, and they go, you know what? We can't return your money. You're going to have to phone the number on the receipt. Once it's activated, we can do no refunds. You have to request it through the company. And I know what that's going to be like. In a month or two, I'll get my $15 back. But I will do it. I'll do it tomorrow. It's on my desk. Then I had to walk back home and get here. So I thought, well, let's get busy. Let's get at her. Pitter-patter. Let's get at her, Gord. I put my camera together. I start recording. I record a minute and a half or so, and then the battery indicator goes on it. So it's like fail after fail after fail. So it's time to stay bundled up inside. Let Pasha burn off his $15 card. And actually what Pasha's doing is, maybe I could even link the game below. If you guys have ever visited Scratch, it's a programming site that allows kids to program, well, anybody, to program games and situations and just fun animations. And Pasha's a good programmer. He knows some of these languages, and he's very good. He's got an algorithmic brain. So he's over there taking one of his old games that one of his friends said, hey, I really like playing this. You could really improve on it. And so he's been improving on it. And yes, that Pepto seems to be working. Pasha, how's the tummy?
Yeah.
He said, yeah. I'm trying to get it so that you guys can hear him say he's okay, but the boy can only say yeah. And yet I'm talking about how brilliant he is. And now my lighting in my studio is dying. The battery is going on that. It is one of those days, but you know what time it is. Yeah, it's time for little known facts. I have a couple of funny ones. On one of the islands of the west coast of Australia lies Lake Hillier. I'm going to show it right here in a minute. But wait a minute. A bright bubblegum pink lake. Yeah. Despite not being the only colored lake in the world, there are other colored lakes. It is unique because it's the only colored lake where scientists have not yet determined what the hell is making it turn pink. I'm leaving it there. One little known fact today. And you guys need to comment on it. If you comment on it, I don't know. Just comment on it. Let's have a little fun. It's time for me to get busy and get at her and start keeping this house warm. Peace and cheers. Stay warm, my friends. Happy winter. It's upon us. Bye-bye.